Hey guys, how's it going? It is Stressedfiend or Adam here. You know that already. You know whose channel you're at and whose video you are watching. But we are here today with another cool game. I found this game on Steam. It is called Mothlight, and I'm just going to give you a fair forewarning here. It said there is nudity and gore and sexual content and all the good stuff that is not for children. Be warned, this might not be for you. It is a game made by Samu, as you can see right there, and we're gonna jump right into it. And I didn't play a little. My girlfriend played a little of this game, so. And there we go, we got kicked off cliff. Yeah, but, so I know the very basics, the very beginning of this game, that's it. I do not know about any of this at all.
No. Ah, so the cat wakes up after all. A lowly beast like you, of course you'd be here. It is, after all, where the scum end up. I ask you, cat, pick your poison. Choose your gift, the one thing you can clutch onto in this time of great need.
I'm gonna take the shield.
Not too shabby,
because that worked. That worked really good for my girlfriend when she played.
Now, the next step is for you to take a big old step into that portal here. Don't be shy now. Good luck. Good luck. What? I wasn't laughing. I really meant it.
We got the blood-stained ring. We can equip items by pressing the escape button. Alright, here we go. Stone shield and our bloodstained ring. Ring that raises the strength. The body's wrists are cut. Seems he wasn't strong enough. Will you be?
Oh, you know I will be. You know that I, Enzo, will be.
Yeah, guys, this is gonna be a series. I'm gonna make a series on this game. This is gonna be like my first actual series on a game. So I think I'm gonna have them around 20-ish minutes long. So yeah, that's gonna be the goal. I'll upload every 2 or 3 days, depending on like what I can get done. But yeah, here we go. We're fighting the vile dreg. Yeah, okay. Munched on a little there. We can take this guy. He isn't so tough. Us chopping at him with our cat claws. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey-ya. Ah, zero. Come on. Come on. We can take. Come on. Come on. Kill him. A zero again. Oh, no. This is not looking bright and beautiful. Let's see. Zero again. Oh, my God. We are just getting taken to the bank. Alright, he missed at least, that's good. Oh, and we missed, cool. This is so much fun, I love game. Zero! Oh my god. I don't quite understand the damage system, because it... Why am I getting zeros, man? That's no fun. Got a one there. I'm about to die. Make me die immediately because I only do zero damage to this guy. Oh no. I got an immediate game over. Thanks for watching. Series is over, guys. I suck. It's official. Oh god. Alright, let's try that again. Let's see if our... No, still zero. I don't understand. Can't escape. I'll defend. Defend. I'll hold him off. I'll hold him at bay and see if my luck gets better as time progresses. Alright, he missed. That's good. And one. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Let's keep going. Alright, we took a damage. We can go hit for hit, I think. Pretty sure we have more health than him. Usually how they start you out in games is you'll have more health than the enemies. So you have a... There we go. We did a 2 that time. What's going on? Why did we get like a whole bunch of zeros in a row last time? We got really unlucky last time. Oh, come on. Come on, he has to be close to dead. Hey, he got a zero. This is weird. Two. Yeah, we killed our first monster. It shouldn't have been that hard. All right, we got zero XP and three coins. My favorite. Let's save again. That heals us up. Wallmouth, my favorite. Of course I would like to put my hand... Ow. I got five August shards. Well, I got five... I was gonna say I got five shards last time, so why wouldn't I? But why did you do that? Apparently I'm easily suckered. Well done, great game creator. Blah, can't talk. Alright, let's go. Let's go. We can take this one. We got August shards, whatever they do. Hiya! Ooh, we got a two. Critical two right. Oh, he got a two right off the bat. Well, fine. Make it not feel special. There we go. There we go. Now we're cleaning up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what Adam likes to see. All right, let's keep going. Keep on walking. Keep on walking. Doop, boop, doop, doop, boop, doop. We're not getting XP for this, but I mean, like, at least we're getting gold. We're getting something. Oh, no. Getting eaten. That's what we're getting. Come on, do some damage. Do some damage. Let's see some chopping. One. I think they have five health is what it looks like last time. Come on! No! A miss! Can I escape? No. Alright, is that... Yeah, healing. Okay, let's heal up. Let's heal up. What? He... That's not fair. He got to eat me before I got a chance to heal. It's not very fun. Not very cool. I gotta fight this guy again. God. Alright, one damage. Zero damage. We're going places. It's time we're doing it. Alright, that's okay. Okay. Alright, one. We gotta do three more damage to him. Alright, two. Only one more. One more. Yeah, there we go. Wiped him out. Alright, this time I'm not going to make the mistake of not going back to heal. Apparently I will get ruined in the second fight unless I'm full health. Why did I have terrible motor skills? I just walked around that pillar. But alright, let's see. Let's get to that second drag. And then I guess... Like I said, they're going to be like 20-minute-ish long episodes, but I think I'm going to make this one a bit longer, like around 30 minutes probably, because it's the first episode, so I can get like into the game a little more than just the basic, like just starting out, if you know what I mean, even though I don't know what I mean, because I'm really bad with words. But yeah, I'm going to... get into the game a little more than just starting. At least I'll try to, as long as I don't get stuck on these dregs for half an hour. There we go, chopped him down. And I saw a treasure chest over here. Treasure, don't be a mimic. Alright, it's an actual treasure. Got the black sea ring, let's take a look. Raises the knowledge. Oh, knowledge adds to everything? Attack deep. Oh. Okay. I'll take that. What if I take that? I think it's saying it wouldn't. It's not making a difference, I think. I'll take the black sea ring. At least it's not covered in blood. I'm going to go back and heal. That looks like a very stronger than a drag type monster thing. So let me just go back and heal nice and quickly. Oh, no. I don't want to heal twice. All right, there we go. Looking good. Looking good. I wonder if this... Nope. Okay. There was like a glitch in Undertale. If you held up and down, your character would like bounce back and forth like really quickly. It was really funny. I was wondering if that would be in this game. All right, Mr. Yellow Blood coming out of your knee guy. What's up?
Oh, you're from up there, aren't you? I can see you didn't fall into the Black Sea, judging by how you're, you know, not liquid. If you touch the water, you'll surely turn into muck. It's what we dregs are meant for, after all. They kick us down here, hoping we fall into the sea so they can use us to power their shit. Listen, I will go feral soon. I've lost all hope. Please, when I do, put me out of my misery. Let me die in dignity. We beasts deserve that much, right? Now, here it comes. Oh, that was a cigarette. That makes sense.
You look much too strong. You should have let me kill you before you went feral, so this would be easier for me. Oh, that's okay. You did zero damage. Okay. I did zero damage. All right. I mean, as long as he's going to keep doing zero damage, that's okay. You can go feral all you want, pal. And hi-ya! Feral Rage. Okay. I'm guessing he's upping his stats with that, but... Oh, missed. Weird. Must be like a two-turn attack. Oh, there we go. Did the damage. No, we're doing really good in this, I guess, mini-boss fight? I shouldn't call it a mini-boss just because he's stronger than the monsters that you grind on, but... Yeah, it kind of feels like it's like the first mini boss in the game type of deal. But yeah, he's going pretty easy for me here. He's really using up that feral rage. I don't know what it's doing. I really don't. Alright, and here! Alright, this guy's got a lot of health. He's just been hacking flash. There we go. Took him out. We got the Dregs of Alex and $15. Thank you. Oop. Let me scoop this. What did I get from you? I guess the Dregs of Alex. Do I have skills? I don't have skills. I don't have anything to equip. Okay. And off I go. Another portal. La la la. This is weird. Da 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 da. Oh, I can kind of make it look like the opener with him smoking a cigarette in the pink background. Doop a doop a doo. You look strong. Let me heal first. It's pretty creepy though. We just like slit this wrist. We're just like, and that like gives us a spawn point.
Ho ho ho! I'm Santa. What have we here? A lowly beast still not liquid? Must have been quite an event to crawl out of the Black Sea, huh? Well, it doesn't get any better here. If you're looking to escape this hole, don't worry. You literally have no hope. The door behind me leads to the exit, but it's locked. Oh, oops. Yes, oh my. Quite a problem indeed. I've looked all over for the key, but it seems one of the powerful beasts took it. Maybe it was Vicious Valkyrie, who makes his nest at the peak of Jacob's Ladder. Maybe it was one of those mangy mutts prowling about in the Dreg Mines. It might have been a cardinal from the holy city of Agus on his stupid divine pilgrimage. Or maybe... some of my old friends have the key. The Moth Legion, they are the ones who are so keen on protecting the door. They're in cahoots with the August Church. It's why I left them. Oh, I thought it was done. That wicked bitch. The one with the red hair? Oh, ho, ho, I'm still Santa. Maybe she has the key.
Oh, I thought he was done again.
Damn. Seems like we're in quite a pickle, eh?
Okay, it's done now. Hello, friend. I forget immediately what voice I gave him.
You made it out alive. Well, I can't say I do mind. The more business, the better. Here, have a look, friend.
I feel like we just got bashed in the face with his shield, but okay. Moth dust. Used to cure poison. Well, there's no harm in having one of those. Healing clamp. I'll take one of that. Who doesn't need some lovely cigarettes and spells? All right. Looks like it's two better than my kitty claws, so I'll take that. And, well, I can't buy this, so yeah. Okay, I think I'm done here. Maybe I can sell something. Would you like a dreg of Alex? Yeah, whatever. Let's just go make some more money. Then we'll... Oh, wait. Let's equip our new items. Equip. Put on our stone sword. Or our long blade, I mean. Yeah. Alright. Oh, actually, we got more items. Let's read our scrolls. Gain some magical spells. There we go. There we go. Ooh. Well, this is Jacob's Ladder. Interesting. Which one do we go up? Let's try the closest one. This is some kind of maze. What's going on here? Alright. I'm going to admit it. I want to kill this guy. Ugh. What are you? Stillborn. Ooh, look at that chop. That was neat. Ha ha, sucker, you can't hurt me. Woo! A critical six. Very nice. Okay, we got a moth dust. We can get cured from poison twice. And $3. Alright. This is amazing. I'm so glad. I got some more moth dust. Apparently it's garbage that hangs out ever. Okay. That's one pathway we got taken down there. We got that one and this one are both entrances. Let's look at this. Another one of those dudes. What's down here? Oh, okay. So I found all the entrances. Let's kill this dude. Yeah. And let's get him again. Yeah! He's still kicking. Well, he's got more than 5 HP. He's got less than 9. Or he does have 9. Oh, another crit. Alright, I'm not complaining. More moth dust. Definitely not a valuable resource. So all of these lead to the start. So up top is nothing. Alright, so we got two options here. I don't think this is the right option, but I have to investigate. It's very creepy. I don't know what voice to use. There was once a cute little moth. He loved to go outside and explore the night. Jumping from light to light, his mother told him the light was kind and loving, that the light was his friend. But no, the light was not friendly. The light brought with it horrible beasts. The eyes. It was the eyes that crept out of the darkness. The moth saw it. The eyes. He spoke to them gently.
Please stop it. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me, please.
But they kept looking. watching, observing.
What is it you're looking at? My wings? My face?
The pressure kept growing. It overwhelmed the moth.
Stop! Stop it, please! Stop!
The eyes hovered towards the little moth. I am
out of it. Towering, I was trying to pronounce that as two-wearing,
towering over him like icons of the eldritch fear. The moth's little heartbeat raced, his blood ran cold.
Stop looking at me!
The moth curled into itself. He used his little hands to grip his wings. He pulled them. He ripped them out of their sockets, blood seeping from his spine down to his breasts. The knuckled wings drifted to the ground.
Hey guys, sorry, I just had to take a little quick break there. So yeah, and then there was silence. That was pretty dark. Guess that was not the room, though. Wow. Okay. But yeah, oh no, there are two of them. Please don't kill me. Oh yeah, don't kill me. I've made it so far, I've killed so many things, I should have gone back to heal. I'll go back after this. Alright, we got one of them. Got one of them. We're looking good. Hold on, we could go item, August shard. Yeah. So we can heal ourselves. There we go. +7. Perfect. We're all good. But yeah, that was a really dark story about the moth. He's ripped his own wings off to stop being looked at. Ugh. I am scarred.
Yeah.
These things are really weird looking. I'm like, it almost looks like they have like wings on their sides, but it's just like deformities. Jeez. All right, let's look. All right, where are we? I mean, I assume we're in the right place to progress. Oh, there's so many ladders and so few heal points. Alright, what's up here? Oh, exactly what I asked for. Alright, I am once again satisfied with this game. I am no longer sad and gonna lose. I mean, I am gonna lose, but at least I will have a heal point nearby. Alright, let's see. Ooh, what is this? You found the August Angel Scroll. Alright. Learn the August Angel spell. There we go. Anything else in here? Okay. Just had to check. Alright, let's go. Let's see what this world has to offer us. The kitty cat who fell down or got kicked down. Do 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 do. Wow, this is far.
Hello. To go to heaven, you must feel true hell. To leave the sodden ground below and make haste to the kingdom above. Oh my god. What is that? I guess I found a boss fight. Jesus.
Ugh. It's like shoving its curled up face into us. What is happening? That is disturbing. Especially along with that like noise. It's like a wet noise. That is just gross. Ooh, we have to heal. We absolutely have to heal. Use our August shard.
No!
He attacked us before we had a chance to heal. That's depressing. Alright, let's just respawn and get back into that. Let's get that boss and kill him good. And then we can go to heaven. Kingdom above. Found the Argus Scroll. Oh yeah, I have these spells I can use. I should use some spells on him. I guess that's what our rage is, I think. If I had to guess, I'd guess our rage is like our mana. We just reuse them on our spells. Let's see. Up we go, up we go, up we go. Alright. To go to heaven, you must feel true hell. Leave us on the ground below. You must make haste to the... Alright, I'm gonna try this. Lepidoptera. Lepidoptera. Kingdom above. Alright. That's the one I'm going with. It is Lepidoptera. Nobody can tell me otherwise. Alright, what kind of skills we got? Handful of molten dregs. The aftermath of the complete decomposition of an exiled dreg. Healing art. Ooh. Summon an angel to deal all enemies on the screen. Oh. Let's see what this molten dreg does. Oucho. Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Can I use it again? I can just use it. Okay. Ouch. And then Kyo. Whew. That's a lot of damage. We got him in like a second form already. Ugh, it's terrifying. I'm going to use a heal. Just so I have full health before I attack again. Yeah, that molten drag, that was the way to go. I'm poisoned. Chop. Alright, poison is zero damage. Kyo! Chop him. Alright, I mean, as long as he keeps missing and the poison doesn't hurt. Oh, there, it did one damage. Alright, I think we're gonna... I hope we're gonna beat this terrifying, I guess, angel. It has wings. But there we go. Alright. We got Dregs of the Valkyrie. Oh, it's a Valkyrie. Oh, I'm poisoned. Taking damage as I walk. Moth dust. There we go. Ooh. That's neat. We got our appearing bridge. Where are we going? Oh my.
Halt! You trespass on the Queen's land. Turn around at once or face the wrath of the Moth Legion.
I will turn around at once and go and save, please. And then I will take on the wrath of the Moth Legion happily. Alright, down we go. Beep! This guy is amazing at climbing down ladders, by the way. He just kind of like walks down them forward. That is some pure talent. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gonna heal up and save up all of the good things. Oops. Let's open this. There we go. How long have I been playing? Okay, I think I'll fight these next guys, the Moth Legion. And then I'm going to end the episode off. That will be episode 1 of Mothlight. Doop boop doop doop boop boop. Do 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 do. Up we go. And do 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 do. I like this bridge. It's a nice color. A nice purple in contrast with the open sky.
Very well. Gods, handle this. I will head into the shrine and do what needs to be done.
Yeah, come on, guards. You think you can take me? I'm gonna summon an angel to assault you guys. All right. Oof, that hurts a lot.
August Angel.
Okay, so that guy should have 1 HP left, I think, to finish him off. Ooh, critical 5. Very nice, very nice. I haven't gotten any XP yet, which is weird. I guess I don't... A small place card reads,
"We swear to uphold the chastity of our queen, to withhold the key to the great door."
They have the key to the great... There we go. We picked the right path.
"To eternally protect the purity of our great mother."
All right, is there a save point? There's a lot of moths here. Wow. Okay. Let me go heal up to full, and I will take this guy on by some.
Ah, the day has come. Someone finally made it past the Valkyrie. That didn't take long, did it? You're looking for the key. I know why you're here. Well, it's my job to defend it.
Yeah, well, you're gonna get a long sword to the face. Yeah. Maybe it's a short sword. I don't know, I wasn't paying much attention. Kyaw! Oh man, we are not looking very hot. Let's use our healing shard. No! Alright, well, you know what, guys? I think I'm going to call that the episode right there. So I want to thank you so much for watching the first part of my beginning brand new Mothlight series. This is my first series. So that's going to be weird uploading a story mode type game. But yeah, I hope you will enjoy. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next part in a couple of days. Bye!